Superstar Shah Rukh Khan says he's loving and enjoying the making of his upcoming film Zero. Shah Rukh Khan on Thursday took to Twitter to thank the film's director Aanand for it. "I'm loving and living making Zero the film. Thanks Aanand and the whole team for this. Only way to describe it is I am growing up very fast into a child, very fast," he wrote. Shah Rukh will be featuring as a dwarf, according to Rai. "This is the story that celebrates the imperfections in one's life." The teaser, unveiled on January 1st, showed Shah Rukh essaying a vertically challenged man dancing away at a party. The film, releasing on December 21st, also features Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif. The actors had last featured together in Jab Tak Hai Jaan.